Welcome to this guided tour to the new Crisp. We'll discover all the new Crisp features. 1. Crisp Knowledge. Create your own help site with Crisp Knowledge. You can write articles about your product to help your users. It basically lets people solve their issues on their own. They search their problem and find the answer using the search engine. Crisp Knowledge is a website you can customize to fit your brand. You can create a similar website as help.crisp.chat, but with your own domain. Crisp provides a ready-to-use interface to create and edit your articles. You can create articles in a few seconds with rich content, text, videos, and images. It's very powerful. 2. Live Translate. With Enable Live Translate, users can write their message in English and it is automatically translated. It's entirely transparent for your users. On their end, customers see your message in their native language. 3. Browse Knowledge. Reply to your users faster using the knowledge base. Search a query and find the answer in seconds. 4. Edit Messages. You were one of the many people to ask our team for this feature. We made it. Using Arrow Up, it's now possible to edit a message. 5. Assignments. Some teams are managing hundreds of customers per day. We made assignments to let agents have a dedicated inbox to the conversations they are assigned with. It will allow them to collaborate at scale and to assign an agent a certain conversation. You can use a private note to brief your colleague about an issue, so your colleague is then notified and gets this conversation in his inbox. 6. Routing. Routing allows you to round-robin messages across agents. If you have more than 3 agents, it is a must-have feature. Crisp allows building powerful rules to route the conversations to the right agent. For instance, you can route all French leads to specific operators. All messages will then be routed using round-robin. Crisp 3 comes with Zapier, Segment, and MailChimp integrations, so you can connect Crisp to these third-party providers. Zapier lets you create automation so you can, for instance, record your leads in another system. In this example, we are picking Crisp data and creating a spreadsheet row when a new user is created on Crisp. Eight, new mobile apps. Crisp 3 comes with redesigned mobile apps. It's compatible with the new iPhone and the new Crisp features. It's, for instance, possible to search in the knowledge base, and it's also possible to search in your previous conversations. Crisp for Android has been redesigned as well. Thank you for watching this video, and go to crisp.chat to discover all the new features.